What is up, guys? Welcome to my new video, and in today's tutorial I'll be showing you how you can get House Designer Plus Plus, an amazing app that allows you to generate unlimited amounts of free coins for your official House Designer app without having to spend a single dime of your money. So let me show you guys. You get this amazing House Designs Plus Plus app where all you need to do is to input the amount of free coins you want to receive. So let's get 100,000 coins. You tap on this huge send button right here and you open your game, guys, and in seconds you will receive your free coins. As you can see right there, I got my free coins in seconds, guys, and if that doesn't show you, like, I don't know what does. So let me show you exactly what you need to do in order to get House Designer Plus Plus for free. So firstly, if you're on Android, make sure that your battery saver mod is turned off. And if you're on iOS like I am today, just open your settings, go to general, go to background app refresh, and make sure it is turned on for both Wi-Fi and cellular data. So this is an extremely important step. This must be turned on for both Wi-Fi and cellular data if you want this to work, guys. So let's get to our next anywhere else, but we're here for House Designer. So just type in house and it should be right around here. So there it is, House Designer Plus Plus. When you see it, tap on it, and there it is, guys. All you need to do now is tap on that huge download now button and wait up to 30 seconds for a site to load up everything it has to. So as you can see right there, it is downloading House Designer Plus Plus as we speak. It will now start the unpacking process, it will start the injection process, and after that, guys, it will load up our next and final step, which is device version verification. So device version verification is only required because the site doesn't actually know which version of iOS or Android you're currently on, as you can see right there. And you must verify it in order to get the working version of House Designer that will successfully run on your phone. So to pass device version verification, all you need to do is to download 3 apps from this huge list of apps right here and follow the instructions for each of the 3 apps you download. So let's say you download the first 3 apps, you read the instructions for Coin Master, Blackout Bingo, and Stash. You memorize them, write them down, of course, if you need to. Once more, just tap on the app you want, tap install, and to redirect you to the official app store on your phone. So no third party downloads, no viruses, everything is completely safe and legit, as you can see right there. All you have to do is to download 3 apps from the official app store on your phone, follow the instructions for each of the 3 apps. Once you have done that, just restart your device and you will get House Designer Plus Plus installed on your phone. Of course, if it is missing by any chance, just go back to this page, and on this page, just download 3 different apps then the first try, with, of course, their respective instructions. So 3 different apps then the first try. Once more, restart your device and you will get House Designer Plus Plus. I'm 100% sure, guys. So that is just about it. If you're having any other issues, please let me know in the comments and I'll try and help each and every one of you. Leave a like and please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Bye, guys.